This is a little trick that I always do. I would just go get my calculator. And then I'm doing 60 seconds divided by the 60 seconds divided by the tempo. This is your quarter note, but I want to have it like eighths, so I divide by 2, 2:30. So if I put my pre-delay for now on 2:30, that's too far out, so let's go to 16th. Still a little much, but make this shorter.